All right, update, Allie.
Lauren and they're not dating.
I'm gonna end up on the vlog.
I'm gonna try to do one of those like yeets, and then I'll be like wearing something different. Okay.
Ready? And whoa!
Did it work?
Placements are today. It is what it is.
As I was saying before, I was rudely interrupted by my alarm. Placements are today. It is what it is. I'm not really like, I don't really care about like being placed in levels, but what I do care about is like who's teaching what, and Rick is teaching the next level, so that would be pretty hype. And I'm not sure who's teaching my current level next semester. I'm hoping it's Amanda. But someone told me they think it's Linda again, which is like, I really like Linda, but I don't like Graham. I'm like, what? So it's just not for my body, but we shall see.
Started up top. And you went, down, and you like. To go down.
Oh my god.
And then go left. And we did it left, right, left, right. Another one was something wild too. Oh, it was. Well, she was really into switching directions.
Oh my god. Good morning. Good morning. Happy gig. Basically, we're drinking all day long. Here is our setup. And we started this morning with Mike. So this is Allie's. That's how much she has left. I'm almost done. What's our plan for the day?
First of all, I'd like to give a disclaimer. You can see that my room is a hot mess, but I had an exam, I think.
I think yesterday you did have an exam.
Yeah, I had an exam. The hip hop show is coming up. It's Stress Boy Hours. So I didn't have time to clean my room. So don't look at it, just look at. I got sunshine.
Oh my god. A big congratulations is in order because Allie has been very successful so far this morning already.
I showered.
Yes.
I want to say the plan, like, while we're, like, pretty much sober. Oh, we should probably turn that off because copyright. Mm. Yeah, we're real YouTubers now. We think about copyright. Okay, I want to say the current plan, like, the sober-made plan, the plan that was made while we were sober so that throughout the day, if we don't follow it, like, yeah. Because I don't have such high hopes.
To follow the plan?
Yeah. Okay, so the plan is, so last night we went to the liquor store with Jameson, Mackenzie, and Megan, and we got everything we needed. We got all this,
mm-hmm.
And Lauren, and then I didn't realize your face was going to be in it, and then we made jello shots in Jameson's room. I made jello shots.
I poured in the jello.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
No, you didn't. I literally poured everything.
No, poured in the jello mix.
Okay, so Jameson started boiling the water. I poured the water. I stood there for 2 minutes stirring while Lauren poured the frickin' jello powder. Then I poured in the cold water. Then I poured in the alcohol. Then I poured the...
I poured the alcohol into the cup.
Yeah, but I poured the alcohol.
Okay, I still did things that were crucial to the process. If I didn't pour the jello mix into the bowl, Allie would have had to.
Okay, she poured the alcohol into the cup, mm-hmm. and then she poured the jello mix in. Then I still stirred.
Yeah, Allie liked it. And
then I poured it all into the little ice trays and I put them in the fridge and then I cleaned up.
Do you expect stood me to there. Clean?
Yeah. You're in someone else's home. We were in Jameson's room. Anyway. Hi, Eliana. She just snapped you.
Oh, my God.
Okay, so here's the plan. So, right now is right now. Like, I wasn't supposed to get out of Modern until, like, a half hour ago, but William slept in and didn't come. So, Linda let us, like, we watched a few videos, and then Linda let us go. So we're going to lunch at 11:45 because all dining halls and everything are closed for gig until 11:45 to like what, 2?
Yeah.
So we're going at 11:45, we're gonna go eat with Jameson, Megan, and Mackenzie. Then we're going back to Jameson's room, we're gonna chill, do the jello shots, like do everything. And then we're gonna go to happy hour at off. On the border, and then we'll go from there. So
we might go to Miami,
and then she has the Wi-Fi to be late.
Listen, the girl is getting ready.
Outfit change. All right,
here we go.
You're reflecting off the wall.
You can't. Yeah, I'm just looking like a traffic cone. I love you wholeheartedly. I just had to say. I never said they weren't fire. I just said traffic cones.
Someone told me they look like prison pants.
Oh no.
No, they don't.
Oh, I dropped the phone.
This stuff is orange. Isn't
they're,
that
they're too to bright for prison pants.
Yeah, and also they have like little engravings. Like, yeah, you got that in prison.
You have two strawberritos?
Well, one's mine. You say you're a kind of genius today.
Update, Allie.
So we're currently here in part 2 of our itinerary. Mackenzie left.
Molly, the cross shatters thing.
Yeah. This is how many jello shots we've taken.
Just shove it in. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Do I have consent to put you guys on the vlog?
I don't care. You know.
Jameson, do you consent? Allie, it's your freaking vlog. Jameson, do you consent?
Always.
Oh. Always.
For your vlog, I would do anything.
It always surprises me how strong these are.
Jello? Are you having another?
No. I just wanted to pet it.
We're here in stage 2 of our itinerary. I don't know what else to tell you, Lauren. We're going to go and dip our hands in wax. I'm going to do this one.
I'm going to do this one
or
this one.
I was going to do this. I was going to do this. Wait, okay. What are you going to do?
Jameson's doing this. I'm doing this. You guys are doing this or
yeah.
this?
Yeah, I'm definitely doing this.
Okay. After we go to gig, we're going to the mall and I'm going to get my hair cut.
I'll go to the Cinnabon.
Yeah, and I'm taking this.
Anti-ends or Cinnabon.
Yeah, we're gonna take a fireball right before going.
Three of them. Because we're 21.
So oh my god, the jello.
Oh. Did it fall out of your mouth or you dropped it?
No.
Did it end up on your hamstring or your thigh?
I'll hear that. Lauren's gonna get a haircut. I'm gonna get a nice Cinnabon.
I'm gonna get some Chick-fil-A.
A nice ass Cinnabon.
Oh. We should go to Build-A-Bear.
Oh! I'm down.
I don't have the money.
I'm
kidding.
Megan!
Oh my god!
Anything else to say for the vlog?
Yeah.
I just burped into my straw.
Yeah, we have to.
But the mirror's weird.
We can go in one of the rooms.
Got my haircut. Really? Yeah, a mimosa's orange juice and champagne.
Oh, I thought it was just orange juice and vodka.
This is better. I should bring this to brunch tomorrow.
Then a screwdriver is orange juice and vodka.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's what that is.
Also, it should burn. So that's
yeah. I got my haircut. That's it. That's all I have to say. I don't know. I'm not feeling it at the moment. But yes. Okay. Gig vlog part 6.
Hey, you can't see me.
Oh, no. You can't see me either.
Oh no.
Okay.
Your phone is discriminatory.
Hey!
Oh, I got the vlog lighting. Oh. We're headed to On the Border.
For happy hour.
Yes, honey. Yes.
Happy hour.
Then what are we doing after?
The bars.
The bar.
Oh. For the first time.
About to get down.
Yes.
Club going
about
up.
To get on a Friday.
Oh. Oh.
Like it.